Before we begin, Damon, the combat module you brilliantly designed.
We'll do this one, yeah, then I'm gonna have a break.
My
use of brilliantly was intended to be sarcastic. Did I succeed?
Follow me. You'll want to equip this new module ASAP. It'll make Jack combat ready.
Oh, I'm gonna dig this.
That was bad.
It'll give Jack what I've been calling flash. It blinds.
It does your collectibles load up?
Yeah.
Menu.
Yeah, when we're in the cutscene, I said we had 9 out of 27 or some shit.
Installed and equipped. So, how do we use it?
I'll show you. Over here. Okay. Grab a weapon and get into cover. Then we'll start the test.
Take that.
Iris, activate Alpha 331.
Certainly, Damon.
So, say you got a target that seems awfully comfortable behind cover. Jack's flash ability fixes that. Aim at the DB and activate. See what happens.
Test sequence complete.
Huh. Okay, useful. Charge.
Now let's try it again with multiple targets. Iris, activate Alpha 332.
Incoming, Damon.
Jack's got to reroute power between flashes. Once he's recharged, hit him again.
Cell contact acquired.
Damn, Jack's not ready!
Reloading weapon.
Jack, flash!
Oh, 2-for-1. Nice.
Target engaged.
Or how do I use this frickin' sniper? Oh, I have to let go of this.
Okay.
I'm getting shredded.
Jack's still recharging.
Nice work. Feel free to run it again if you want.
I don't like this.
Hell no.
Test sequence complete.
No offense, JD, but Jack's my new best friend.
I'm very happy for you, for both of you. But now I need you to return your weapons to the weapons locker and get out of here.
Oh.
I want to keep it.
I don't want to keep
trying to get rid of us.
Oh, you noticed. Anyway, you can boost Jack's abilities if you find the right components.
That's just weird.
Before you go see Jin, stop by the armory. They might have one you can borrow.
Oh, we will definitely be doing that.
Good. Now I can get back to work.
What Damon means to say is that he has more important things to do.
Thank you, Iris. Bluntness.
Oh, the armory's the other way.
Commendable.
Wonder where she gets that from.
Wait, what's this?
Oh, that smells
so
less than great.
I know you were kind of mad when Jin shoved you in here. How do you like it?
Oh, I'm enjoying it. The workshop
air. Gotta go. Let's talk later.
No worries. Do your thing.
You can tell what's gonna happen, though. Something's gonna happen, like. Sick.
Hey, Foz. How's life in Jin's rear echelon treating you?
Brilliant. But then we can't all be off on some secret mission.
Oh, yeah? How'd you hear about that?
This is an army, not a monastery.
Yeah, okay. Well, look, we'll just leave you to the very important work of punching machines.
And sparring. Hang on a second, shitstick.
Shitstick? Del, theories?
I don't know. Maybe a stick made out of shit?
Or a stick used to stir up shit.
All right, fuck off. How about we make this interesting? You and me, spar, right now.
And how exactly is beating you interesting?
Yes or no?
You want in on this?
It sounds proper British.
Pretty sure what's actually being measured here is gonna leave me at a distinct disadvantage. Then again, maybe not.
Hilarious. Are you in or not?
Oh, I'm in.
Come on, man. Let's just grab the jack component and get out of here.
No, Oh, this will be fun.
How's that fun working out for you?
Try it again, Foss. Come on. Here's the thing, Foss. The bottle's far with you, but not beat you. It's against their programming, but explain. Shit. False confidence. Quite a bit, actually.
Want some advice, Phoenix?
Nah, I'm good.
Jin does love her golden boys, but never for very long.
See, that was fun.
Fuck off.
All right, man. Now that Foz fun time's over, can we go find that component?
Don't lie, there might be something in there. Oh, wait, yeah. It's
gotta tell you, that's
something on the wall over there.
Chef's kiss, buddy. Chef's kiss.
Jim Lewis.
Good thing about collectibles, they all flash, so it's pretty sick.
Do we like walk into there? Like, do we look around it?
I'll find another collectible.
That's our component. Let's borrow it.
Or steal it.
Borrow, steal. It's just a matter of duration.
So we can upgrade something.
I gotta say, I'm loving the new jack. Can't wait to test him out in the field.
What did you upgrade?
Your excitement. We still have to go to
I just upgraded anything.
Yeah, Dad's probably really had enough alone time with her.
Oh, you've done the repair boost.
Foss, not
oh, wait, I found a collectible.
Foss is open. Locker.
Enough's enough. You gotta see someone about these headaches.
I will. I promise. After we talk to Jen.
Oh shit. Yo, there's an upgrade. Mark for Death. Attacks against a pulsed enemy deal 20% more damage.
That's pretty sick.
Yeah, it's kinda lit. That'll be very useful.
Yeah, I've checked everywhere in here.
Perfectly clear, when it comes to this weapon, I don't share your optimism.
It's the first time anyone's accused me of optimism.
Yes, well, I'll remind you your wife refused the idea of bringing the hammer back online. I would have thought you'd respect Anya's wishes.
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say that, for both our sakes.
Anya would have wanted you,
you don't get to talk about her!
If that's what you think, I won't argue.
You and that goddamn fertility program.
A program that gave you your son. And mine. I honor Anya. I loved Anya. Oh. I don't care if you believe me. When my program was in its infancy, she came to me. She volunteered. Both times she volunteered. Seeing First Minister Stroud undergo treatment. Do you know how many children are alive today, thanks to her? She should be buried here, you know. With the Allfathers. The people need her inspiration.
Your inspiration was my wife.
First Minister, Lieutenant Phoenix and his squad.
Send them in. Ah, Lieutenant. I'm told you had a successful mission.
First Minister, I can explain.
By all means. Explain when Damon Baird superseded me. Explain how launching a Hammer of Dawn satellite doesn't require my explicit approval.
Same page, huh?
Lieutenant, the Hammer of Dawn has taken more COG lives than most of the armies we've opposed. Your father knows this as well as anyone.
It's not the weapons I don't trust, First Minister. It's the people who use them.
The Hammer of Dawn will not be brought back online. Ah, that'll be a report on the evacuation of Settlement 2.
Settlement 2 is being evacuated? Why?
There's been activity in the nearby burial site. Chief Carmine, report.
We're under attack! We need immediate help!
Please, slow down.
Send reinforcements, now!
Mobilize the 4th Division. We'll take command of the reinforcement effort.
Do it. Go.
Mayday, mayday, we're going down.
Close. Where do you want me and Kate?
Main gate. Keep anything else from getting inside.
You realize I'm the ranking officer here, right?
And we'll reinforce Carmine at the town hub.
I can't believe we're back here.
We did our duty. You need to get over it.
Get over it?
Guys, not the time. Cole, let's see what we're dealing with.
Oh, shit! Hang on to something!
Oh shit.
JD,
that was so quick on
it.
Yeah.
Just hang on, Cole. Val, Foz, we're pinned down here.
We're coming. We got zombies up here.
Shit, we got them down here too.
Better keep them skinny shit off us.
Oh god. Oh no. Ah. Oh dear.
Dell, we gotta get down there. They're gonna get ripped to shreds, mate.
I know.
Sam.
Dell.
Is that you? Are you throwing grenades?
Oh, or
no,
now.
It's not me.
Now in War 2.
Where are you?
I'm like next to you. Are you Cole?
No.
Wait, where are you? Oh, I'm down at the bottom, mate. You gotta come down and get me. Yeah, you gotta come down and get me.
Are you looking out for collectible? Oh, shit.
Yeah, I would be, but I'm kind of stuck. I can't move.
I'm dead. Because you literally, you know that when you spawn, they're just already there, and it's just
yeah.
Like...
Have to be ready.
JD, I can't see! I can't move!
Just hang on, Cole! Val, Foz, we're pinned down here!
We're coming! We got zombies up here!
Shit, we got them down here too!
Better keep them skinny shits off us!
Goddamn zombies! Man, I hate these things!
Jenny! Oh! You guys all right? All right! I got a goddamn raven on my back! We're not all right!
Let's go. Being on the struggle bus. We being on the struggle bus, mate. That was
The relief, mate.
Yeah, for real. Mate, when I see you stab that thing in the head, I've never been so happy.
Oh, found a cog tag.
Hey.
Collectible. Now I can relax now.
Yeah, man.
That was stressful, man.
Yeah, for real, bro. Alright, I'm gonna search around a little bit.
I don't think you died once, did you?
No, I nearly did. Alright, got a component. Oh, we can do another upgrade. We need 3 for that. Faster recharge for the flash. Do that for now. Ooh, enforcer.
I was hoping we were close.
What is that? Take the
place off. Move it,
take that.
Fast fire and quick to reload weapon with an accurate. Okay. Wait, what? What happened?
This way! Through here!
Oh no. I do not want to fucking fight that. Oh.
Room's clear.
Love seeing the checkpoint.
No stopping.
Lizzie, Delta here. There's a swarmac in the settlement. Keep your convoy away from it.
Ah, Delta, I was gonna do donuts around it.
Be advised, Corporal. They're faster than
shotgun,
they look.
Man, is so Delta useless. It, like, because it's not insane. It's so like hard.
Yeah.
To, like, kill them.
Yeah, I picked up the enforcer. The enforcer's pretty good. But just, you just can't hold it. You just gotta, like, you can't hold the fire in it. You gotta burst fire it yourself. And it'll be a lot more accurate. I've got another component. Need 3 for an upgrade.
From the speed of it. You're the best driver we got. Problem is, yeah, she knows it. Come on, let's cut through this building.
Everybody, stay back. They're coming in.
Hey, stand down, Private. We're gears.
Oh, shit, sorry, Lieutenant.
No harm, no foul.
Is that Carmine?
Yeah.
We lost our DBs and we got civilian.
No, that's not Carmine. That's not Carmine. Lizzie, Delta, but we got reinforced Carmine. Sector 8, apartment complex. We're on our way to
Delta. I'll circle back.
Let me,
thanks for that, Lieutenant.
No problem, Private. Come on, Delta.
Hidden component. Okay. Oh, three. We got two for that. Sick. We can do another upgrade.
Let's do weapons or something.
Sorry again for the air and fire, Lieutenant.
We could do a flash or the... Oh, wait, no, no. The flash one costs four. The support one, which does the pulse. I'm just going to do the pulse one for now.
Doesn't really matter. We don't really use it that much.
Nah.
Sorry, no, but
the pulse will be useful in the future, though, when we get the 20% damage boost.
Careful out there, sir.
Roger that. Delta, let's go.
Is that another component? Jesus Christ, these things are so common.
Never mind, Control. I took care of it. DBs, we gotta secure this straight.
Oi, she's a badass, man.
Yo, she is sick. Oh, hey!
What can we do to help?
Is that cold train?
Yeah, yeah.
Otherwise, we're stuck here.
I thought we died.
All right, you heard her. Let's get to work.
I don't remember him dying.
Or something. Like, because someone got infected.
We're assisting a stalled convoy.
I mean, you had to unlock those chambers on those ports in number three, I think. Diverting a condor
your way now. Oh, I don't really remember.
Phoenix, for the last goddamn time, I'm the ranking officer, which means I call in the reinforcements.
Remember, you could chainsaw through furniture and that. You need to be able to find, like, things inside, like collectibles and that, but it doesn't look like you can do that here.
So this is a swarm, huh? Not impressed.
Oh, yo, that's my bad. I couldn't remember which button I used for my zoom. What's that?
Man. So
just gotta be more careful when it just don't stay out of cover for too long. If you get shot once, just get back into cover.
What can we do to help?
Gotta be more
careful. Just clear this street, Delta. Otherwise, we're stuck here.
All right, you heard her. Let's get to work. Baird, we're assisting a stalled convoy. We might need reinforcements here.
Roger that, Delta. Diverting a condor your way now.
Phoenix, for the last goddamn time, I'm the ranking officer, which means I call in the reinforcements.
Yes, sir. I will fix it.
So this is a swarm, huh? Not impressed. No one wrecks my trucks! Only I get to wreck my trucks!
Yeah, your frag was good. My frag was absolute garbage.
My first one went in the truck, though.
transgressions against the cog will be punished. You will get one.
Drag out!
Jack, fetch!
Oh, snipers.
Snipers, take him out!
JD, your condor's close. What do you need?
Lieutenant Chitani, request sentinels.
Oh, do I then?
On the way!
Transgressions against the cog will be punished.
Guardian, secure this street!
We will know our duty, Lieutenant.
We can't load civvies onto these trucks if there's no trucks left.
There's still snipers. Right,
Oh shit! Zion! Alright people, here comes that MVP!
Jack Flash!
Tracking!
Thank God.
Oh, thank God for that.
We haven't got a checkpoint there, like so be careful.
don't
I'm going to check in his house. I'm going to check in here and see if there's any goodness. There's ammo.
Hey, the street's clear, but the roof tab ain't! We got a pouncer!
Oh, God.
The grass is left off quill!
Oh god.
How the hell did it just kill me? Looked at me and went, hello mate.
Yeah, you gotta watch out.
I was in the distance as well.
That's it.
Please
don't be. Oh, we did get a checkpoint.
Oh,
sick.
Thank God for that, bro.
Trust. Alright, let me pick up
Hey, the street's clear, but the roof somewhere. We got a pouncer.
Oh no. Shouldn't have gone there yet.
Sedition will not be tolerated.
Watch his tail!
Oh no.
Stay back!
Okay,
help you!
fuck.
Shoot the belly! Keep away from it! Whoa, don't get too close!
Engaging!
I have no ammo.
Do you want ammo?
Wait, I have a paladin.
Jack Black!
Drag out!
Hey, this room was the blessing.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, we should have hid in there the whole time.
That's the room that I was in when you started it before, and then it just spawned me back here, so I was I didn't know what to do. But yeah, let's have a quick look around before.
I think we can go upstairs in this bit here.
I'm gonna have a look around the outside.
They need you at the hub. Go! You can get there through the park. Gates by the steps.
Alright, you heard her. Let's move.
Stop talking to us people.
It's not going that way.
Did you search the whole building?
Yeah, I searched it, yeah. Did you search outside? There's a buzzkill here, I don't know what that is.
Oh, it fires these saw blades.
Oh, they're bastards.
Oh, you missed something.
Thing is, they sound... Oh, my bad.
It's cool.
Good thing you went up there.
Yeah. I wonder if I can get that dude's sniper ammo from here. Oh, it's an ember. Ew. Alright, you ready?
Yeah, go for it.
Come on, through here.
I have no ammo. Please don't be enemies. I have 54 bullets in my pistol and that's it.
You're gonna be okay.
You know, you might not have a problem with shooting innocent people, but I do.
Innocent, huh?
Always Keable. It's called
Keable.
Firebombs are innocent. Good to know.
Both of you, knock it off.
Keable mute.
Oh, sorry, mate.
Wait. I heard about this. That was you three?
Not three. One of us managed to keep his DBs under control.
What the hell happened?
We identified an insurgent element and eliminated it.
No. You opened fire on a protest.
Every herd needs a good culling.
I know who I'll call from this herd.
Look, what happened happened. Sweet. Right now, we focus on completing this evacuation.
Goddamn right.
The hub dead ahead. Shit, Carmine is definitely in trouble. Damn it, swarm's taking down our condors, too.
Yeah, I bet that goddamn swarm mech brought it down.
Every condor we lose means fewer reinforcements.
Lieutenant, you are looking well. Awaiting further orders.
And it's a long chapter.
Yeah, but we were doing like two bits for like an hour. It's just because we're playing it on.
Hey, Juvies, take him out!
I got one thing to say. These type of things got to go.
Jack, fetch! It's an overkill. Component.
Carmine's back on comms, patching him through.
Jeez, don't go that way yet.
I'm down to my last squad of DBs here.
Oh, there.
Where the hell are you?
Hang oh, wait, on, you're Sarge. Good. You're good. Keep searching outside. I thought you would have bought the AI. Man was just running through. Find anything interesting?
Nah.
Checking this shop real quick. Surrounding Colossus. I've already checked in. We good.
Oh, you checked there.
Yeah. Man, I really need fucking ammo.
Oh, ammo. Engage. Engage.
Sounds like Carmine's DB still got some fight in him. Let's go.
Nothing. A 42 AR ammo. Alright, I've got 84 now.
Oh, we're going in.
On me. All right, looks like Carmine's holed up in that tower with the civilians.
Let's show these DBs how it's done. Clear the plaza.
Frag out.
I got him. Shit, they're everywhere.
Oh, wait.
Gotcha. Do not let up.
Oh, is that their snipers or ours? Oh, that's ours.
I don't have a clue, man. Oh,
yeah!
It's ours.
Come on, baby! You want
that's, what, that's what got me shit.
Yeah. Please say I can get some ammo after this.
Keep knocking them down! That's it. Carmine, plaza's clear.
Thanks, Delta. But you got more.
I swear I remember this bit.
Incoming. Hey, our supply drop is still out there. So put Baird's new lancers to good use.
Wilco, you keep those civilians safe. We'll handle things out here.
Oh, what do we got? Oh, lancer grenade launchers. Where the hell is
lancer grenade launchers.
Yeah, get away.
That sounds freaking interesting.
Do you think there's Easter eggs in this?
Oh, probably, yeah.
Yo, I said get them while they're hot! This shit's going
on,
baby!
Oh, there's
cold,
an ammo box here, Sean.
Oh, I've got one. I just need ammo. I'm just having a look around here, see what people have got. Overkill.
There's loads of overkill, isn't there?
What yeah.
One of these damn guns already.
Chill, Cole, man. You just showered
this.
Him.
This I did.
Oh, wait, it's the new, it's the new machine gun.
Right, yeah. Delta, oh god, I wish you hadn't picked that up yet.
Oh, sorry, bro.
Drop the target.
What can make this work?
I don't know how I got popped, but hey-o.
Yeah, the boom shot. You know, they kind of curve. Well, they'll curve
nice
down.
Job, Delta.
Yeah.
Alright, sweet. Let me have a quick
thanks,
search
Delta,
around it before
you
we do that.
Get any,
thing of hammers
on
the opposite side of
the there. So put Baird's new lancers to good use.
Wilco, you keep those civilians safe. We'll handle things out here.
I might grab an overkill, see what it does.
Oh, what do we got? Oh, lancer grenade launcher. Where the hell does Brad find the time? Here, get him while they're hot.
Yo, I said get him while they're hot.
This shit's going cold, baby.
Is this overkill like a shotgun? I can't tell.
Is it a pistol or is it like a main weapon?
Oh, it's a shotgun.
Oh, that's terrible. Oh, a shotgun.
Yeah.
Well, I can make this work.
Alright, let's get it.
Oh,
I'd say save the grenades right, for the boom shot, dude. Isn't it? Whoa. I got headshotted with the boom shot.
Yeah. That's how I died.
Nice job, Delta. That's it. Carmine, Mars is clear.
Thanks, Delta. But you got more damn bogeys in.
Alright, let's just go up.
Hey, our supply drop is still out there. So put Baird's new lancers to good use.
Wilco, you keep those civilians safe. We'll handle things out here.
Oh, what do we got? Oh, Lancer grenade launchers. Where the hell does Baird find the time?
Yeah, oh, yo, I think they're not just coming from the front, are they? Are they coming from the side as well? I think they're coming from the side as well. There's a big old turret here.
Yo, I said get them while they're hot. This shit's going cold.
Now this? Let's make this work.
Oh, this yeah, there's a turret.
Here they come.
All right, Delta. Let's light them up.
I'll watch outside this up. I'm gonna flash this dude when he comes out. Sneaking around the left.
Holy shit, there's a lot of them.
Kid, I got a couple condors left. What reinforcements do you need?
Send down Shepherds.
Got it. They're coming in hot.
Have 7 bullets.
Let's do this.
All right, cool. Okay. Holy shit.
Any more left?
Yeah, I think there's just one on the left. I'm gonna grab some ammo.
They're coming at us from the right!
Alright, there's the turret on the right hand side, and there's a turret. You can jump on it.
But I feel like I'm gonna get popped off straight away.
Careful with it.
Fire on that drone! Throw frag!
Oh god. Shotgun guy.
3 hours later.
What are we doing different? Why can't we get to the pounces now?
The right.
Oh, Keable.
Just want to get through it.
Yeah. Hear that.
Oh no.
Oh shit, I'm pounced. Shit, I'm dead. Oh no, I'm
not. Oh no. I don't like it when they get this close to me.
Fire in the hole!
there. I killed one of them.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God. I don't like being this close to him.
Run.
Oh, we got this. Yes! Let's go! Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Are you kidding me right now? What the fuck?
Nice one.
What happened?
Oh, it's a big ugly beastie, isn't it?
What happened? Uh-oh. This motherfucker just jumped on my head. I do not like that.
What's on the blade? Someone
come on, big mama! You think it's gay? Okay, on my way!
Who's down? Jack!
Hey! Jack! Over here! Tickle someone your own damn sound!
Don't
do that, Jack!
Yeah, I'm about to be. What the fuck? Motherfucker just looked at me, spat at me, and I'm dead. Blew up my head.
Right this time, I think that's it.
What the fuck?
Whatever happened to that snatcher we were following?
Alright, at least we got a checkpoint.
Oh, you heard that?
Fire
in rage!
That thing is swallowing me up! Oh, hell no! Oh, it's a big ugly beastie, isn't it?
I have no ammo. I've got nothing left.
Why won't it die?
Come on, there's got to be something. There's got to be some ammo somewhere around here. Like anywhere at all, I will take some ammo. Any weapon. Oh no, he's got Dell. He's got Dell. I haven't got any ammo to shoot him out.
Oh, I've got to shoot it out.
Oh, for real?
All right, snatch us down.
Oh, we did it.
No personal items, no luggage.
What are you, deaf? No personal items.
Carmine. Man, you kept a lot of people alive today, Sarge.
Ha ha! The grub killer returns, baby!
Grub killer, swarm killer, whatever. Yeah, rescued by my old trainees.
Uncle Clay.
Yeah, and now I gotta get up again. Was getting worried. You didn't report back.
Radio died. And these guys pulled me out of a jam.
Guess I owe you twice, Phoenix.
Now what?
What the hell?
Oh shit!
Everyone, run!
Jenny, we lost it!
Delta, I'll sit down for extraction.
No, no! Clear out of here! It's not safe!
We're hit! Mayday, mayday, mayday!
Shit, Raven down! Let's get to the crash site!